The race is over for the first approved RSV vaccine, so let's break down how it works. As a reminder, RSV is a respiratory virus that typically has high infection rates in children and in the elderly. However, it's also seasonal, so it typically occurs in the winter months. And it has two different types, RSV type A and RSV type B. But luckily, this vaccine is protective against both of these different types of RSV. And what researchers first did was they identified what protein on the outside of RSV is really important to help it establish an infection in a healthy cell. And that protein is known as the F protein, or the fusion protein. Researchers then isolated out that fusion protein and they combined it with an adjuvant to help stimulate the immune response. And a very specific type of adjuvant was used in this case, known as ASO1, which is lipid-based. So now this fusion protein plus the lipid adjuvant could be combined into a vaccine. And that vaccine was administered to individuals who were more than 60 years of age, and it's just one dose. And what the clinical trials showed was that this vaccine was more than 80% effective at reducing RSV LRTD, which is known as lower respiratory tract disease. And this can lead to some complications, one of the most common being pneumonia. And the reason that this age group was specifically targeted is because it can be highly susceptible to complications from RSV. Some annual statistics include more than 3 million cases in the US alone per year, and around 8 to 14,000 deaths annually also in the US. So now that this vaccine has been approved for individuals over 60 years of age, we're hopeful that it will continue to have more approvals in different age groups to help reduce the burden of RSV.